Essentially, man, today we're doing the Divine Punisher, and this is the order that you have to kill them. So, for this one, we're gonna use two black mage. It's very important that to keep the monsters asleep. And we're gonna have a ranger too, and DPS. The DPS, it doesn't matter. You know, you can bring anything you want, but it's very important just to keep them asleep. So. For tank, you really don't need a red mage or white mage to heal that, because the DPS from the monsters is not really, you know, it's not really bad. You know, it's not gonna hurt you. So black mage can heal you, you know, but it's very important to keep him asleep. For this one, you cannot come with just lowest skill level over here. So you need to bring the best to do this BCNM, because it's 60 seals. And anyway, the what's his name, the drop is basura, is trash, really, because I mean, we did it and we didn't get anything good in the whole run. And I mean, I don't know, like 60 seals is a lot of seals, but you know, that's the way the game works. So we have to, you know, we have to play the game and see, wait until we can get lucky, you know. And I don't know how what's the percentage of drop, you know, but we had a bad time doing this, but we're gonna have to do it again and then find some seals, since the game already messed up the way we were making a ton of seals. Thank you very much. So but well, you know, it is what it is. So we are gonna keep working on this thing until we get our hands, because that's what we are after. So, ladies and gentlemen, this hope this guy is helpful to you. And if it doesn't help you, I'm really sorry. Leave a comment, and the next time I try to do the better. Other thing, if you like this video, please give it a like, because that's how it works. You give a like and my video can reach other players, other people, so that way they can get help. So thank you very much. I'll see you later. Bye.